Hey friends from The Brad Show Live, I'm Anna Ascona. President Trump thinks it's a good time to shut down the government. He plans to shut down the government if he doesn't get funding from Congress to build his border wall. Mind you, he said back in August that he's looking for $5 billion for the wall to cover his fiscal year. That's way too much money and Democrats plan to vote against it. So basically, this is just straight up manipulation from Donald Trump. Do you guys understand that a government shutdown will affect so many people financially? If the government shuts down, parks will be closed, museums will be closed, government agencies will be closed, which means that all of the people that work at these places would be furloughed, their pockets will be affected, and some of them can even go broke. Another group of people affected are active military people and veterans because they won't get paid if this shutdown happens. Yes, they'll continue to receive their paychecks and benefits, but won't receive them until a new spending bill that includes back pay is passed. And the irony of it all, Trump said that the 5,900 military troops that he sent to the borders of Arizona, California, and Texas to assist with border patrol for the arrival of the migrant caravans will stay there as long as necessary, even past the mission's scheduled date of December 15th. Multiple military White House officials and politicians have said that the unarmed migrants are harmless to the national security and it is not necessary to send all these troops to the U.S.-Mexico borders. They're saying it's a total joke and a waste of time, which I agree. But Trump is saying he may have military personnel working without pay or with deferred payment at these borders throughout the holidays. And a government shutdown all because of his wall? That just doesn't make any sense. And this is just messed up to consider a government shutdown right before the holidays. I just can't believe he is using this as a way to get away with what he wants. He's acting like a little kid right now. Because he's obviously trying to force Democrats to give him the funding to build his big great wall. And if they don't fund him, he's threatening to shut down the government. Which means this is going to be a sad Christmas. So hopefully none of this happens.